We have flowers too. This puzzle's gonna be really fun. eyes can probably see all the ones that I missed. I hope I didn't miss too many. Sometimes I get through and I'm only missing like three. I started doing 1,000 bees the other day, and I finished my border, and I was actually only missing, I think, 4. And I was pretty impressed with myself, because I'm normally missing a lot. But nowadays, I'm just trying to go really slow and steady so that I don't miss any and I don't have to go back over. Because that's kind of annoying whenever you do miss them and then you have to go back and check. also, guys, I think I'm having hot dogs for dinner, and I'm actually really excited about that because I haven't had hot dogs since I was like 5, and I love hot dogs. They are delicioso. They are so good. I love me some hot dogs. Okay, so I am kind of pulling these pieces into the edge, and these blurrier ones, I don't really know. So I think this picture is like wrong. I think that this part here is the edge, which is kind of frustrating because how am I supposed to know where the box is? 7 minutes.